They'll be coming around this time to go on to their final lap. Oh, and we've got off Pickford. James Pickford, who had been running ninth. He was running in ninth position, and now he's off in the gravel. He won't be getting up front on the grid for race three.
That was probably in the shenanigans. Look, look, Collard slowed right down. This is in the shenanigans to get 10th. Either Collard's got a problem or he's deliberately slowing down, because Jason Hughes has gone right around him. It looked like, well, it looked like Fiona Leggett tagged the back of Pickford, but it was nobody's fault. Either Collard...